Hiawatha!
We found tracks already.
Look at these. Deer tracks aren't more than 2 hours old. There'll be fresh venison in our lodges tonight.
Not a very large one, in the size of the hoof marks.
Good, then he will be more tender.
Yeah, here's another set. These are bigger.
Here are more.
It's a whole family of deer. Let's spread out.
Maybe a war party.
They're Illinois, all right, but they're not painted for war. They're just a peaceful hunting party like us.
What are they doing in our territory?
Maybe they're lost.
What are you going to do?
Talk to them.
Be careful, they're Illinois.
Fool, they're willing to be friends.
They're friends no longer.
We put them to flight. Follow them.
Wait.
Step aside.
Are you mad going into their territory?
He's right. There are too few of us.
Fine warriors, all of you.
We did not come here as warriors. We came here to hunt. And that's what they were doing until you lost your head.
Lost my head? I saved your life. That Illinois was reaching for an arrow when I...
He was not. He was unslinging his quiver, as I did, so we could talk.
An Illinois, our enemy for years, wanting to talk instead of kill?
It's only a flesh wound. Can you make it with Kwasin's help, or shall we build you a litter?
I'll be all right.
We'd better return to the village. If there were any deer nearby, they're long gone by now.
We'll take the deer they killed. At least we'll have something to show for our trip.